B. A trust letter and resolution signed by all the trustees. C. The account opening form should be signed by all the trustees and the account must be opened in the name of the trust. Executors, administrators, original will and probate of the will, if any letter of administration should be. Ask